How many of you, just very quiet, show of hands, had a brother or sister that's already grazed the caterpillars? So you know what this is all about. When the caterpillars got on the truck on Sunday, they were in California. And they were just probably an egg. And today, they're already really, well, as far as caterpillars go, they have already grown a bug.
Home Hospice is celebrating this year with the Sam Houston Elementary kids in Odessa by bringing caterpillars to the kids to raise. It's about a 4-week long process, and at the end of it they have a bunch, hundreds of butterflies that we then utilize for our family release and celebrations coming up on May 4th in Odessa. The school kids themselves, we hope to have as many of them as possible come to the event. But this year in Odessa, we have actually three different schools that are raising caterpillars for us: Sam Houston, Burnett, and then Adenvita is a charter school which is now housed in our building. So we brought them some caterpillars the other day. Butterflies are a national symbol for hospice, and it really just parallels the human being with regards to our being an infant and then going into adolescence and becoming an adult, and so even ascension and perhaps even passing. And so kids are able to, at whatever level of recognition they have, see that journey and be a part of it. And then the other flip side of that is they're able to come to the celebration where we're honoring people who have perhaps passed on and remembering them. And it's just a beautiful way for them to see a full circle of life.
More empties.
Sure.
Oranges, lemon, all kinds of.